problem lurk in South America. There's a new emergency in South America. A large Nephilim horde is marching on the city of Foz do Iguazu.
It is quite strange. This region hasn't been attacked by Nephilim before. And we have no reports on any nests or monarchs nearby.
John's defense.
Not good. Current focus.
Then there's no time to.
Megadon, synchronization complete. Is to expel the Nephilim from any densely populated areas. Meanwhile, we'll try to figure out where they're coming from.
And this time, be careful with the buildings, right?
Again, no need. Anything that we can use against the Nephilim, we should use. We'll worry about rebuilding later.
Exhibiting water mutations? That's like the electrical Nephilim in old Toronto. I wonder what causes this.
Environmental adaptation, maybe? Or perhaps there is a Nestor monarch in the area. Team, would you mind keeping some of their heads attached for further examination?
Thank you.
This is the final cluster. Let's clear the map.
How's it going, my friend? Let me see. If we rise the coefficient by the cubic root of x,